Okay.
Welcome back to my shenanigans, and today we are continuing on from this morning. Oh yeah.
We've had to start sending out new recruits to Colden.
Is that so? Who went yonder?
Lachlan, but I dare say he'll fare all right.
They have no clue that I killed three of their guys and threw them in the water.
Aye, I expect he will. Who was sent out that way then?
Accardo. To be honest, sir, I'm a little worried for him.
What? Weren't harpies reported in that area? I can't handle those beasts.
This is the first I'm hearing of it. Fie. I want to go to his aid, but we can't just abandon our... Say, you seem stout of heart. Would you be willing to go in our stead?
I really don't want to, because you guys killed my griffin. The main gate.
You've my fangs. Right. And Accardo's as well, I'm sure.
We have been called upon to render aid. Let us make haste.
No. Say that we did.
Sir.
Fancy a gander? I find goods for sale.
Oh, do you now? And I has nothing to sell. Let me see. What is this? A piece of cloth that covers the mouth. Hinders the inhalation of dirt. Oh, I can't even wear that shit. I wish you could. Being a warrior and all. But, whatever. 55-17. 61-19. 106. 103. Why is everything so expensive in this game? Like, holy... Look, 2250... Bruh! God damn. Let me get one of those. One of those. Those. Yeah, fuck it, we'll get that. Go to checkout. Okay.
Much obliged. I do so enjoy stocking up on supplies.
I do not like the helmet thing. Helmet looks stupid.
spending gold to make gold. Is that not a contradiction?
I quite agree.
I need an archer, so let's see here.
We're running low on everything. We've had a hard time procuring goods, what with all the monsters. I sent Marcus to gather what we need, but I've just taken stock, and I fear the list I gave him was incomplete. What say you? Could I trouble you to run an errand for me? You'd be glad to hear it. Here, take this list of additions. He ought to be somewhere north of here. Hand him the note, and he'll take care of the rest.
Okay, okay. There's general information, type of race, inclination, weapon skill, specialization. Okay. There's a lot of fucking mages. God damn. Don't need another warrior. Alright, Virgil, you might be the one. So as it sits right. Ooh.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics. Shall we discuss tactics now?
Pawn quests are tasks given to your main pawn to be completed beyond the rift. You must set the task and must stipulate a reward for the arisen who has hired your main pawn to receive upon the task. Completion pawn quests provide valuable opportunities for you to obtain items and acquire pawn badges, so you should endeavor to get your pawn. Yada yada. When setting a reward for the arisen who hires your pawn to receive, you can either select a specific item, nominate a sum of gold, items will be removed from your inventory, gold will be subtracted from your funds. Tribute to the arisen, yada yada. Okay. As there are many fucking mages, I highly doubt my pawn will be ever hired. Look at this. Majority of these are fucking mages and warriors. Oh. Hey, beautiful.
I shall inform you if I learn aught of worth. Where ought we to go now?
Alright. I see people back here. So let's go. Oh. Alright. Alright. Set. Travel together for a day or night. Walk stone. I thought you said I can set it. Dick. They differ from regular pawns in the following ways. Their names are displayed in a different color. Official pawns of level 10 and below can be hired without expanding rift crystals. The armor worn by official pawns cannot be changed. Official pawns will not appear in monthly or cumulative ranking and may be excluded from other aspects of the game. Additionally, official pawns may only be available for hire for a limited time. Check our website for details. Oh, okay. Yeah, damn. Okay, need rift. All right, there we go. Let's go. So we need to go there. traveling south would do it.
Well, next.
Like it or not, I must go away.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but the pawns in this party are women all.
You'll like to grow overburdened if you keep picking up every little trinket you find.
Oh! That is ironic that it is nothing but women. Listen, Varsha, listen. I don't like what you're implying. I just like staring at women. Alright, alright. Maybe I just like a lot of beautiful ladies around me, okay? Alright, I think that's where I came from. Yep, that's where I came from. Let's go.
Is this a challenge arisen to see who can keep pace?
Yes.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
There are four commands that the Arisen can use to direct their pawns, companions, and their effects. I varied according to the circumstances. The best way to get a feel for each command is to observe your pawns respond and course of action during that situation. Go to me. Okay. Directs pawns to fight by the Arisen side. Wait. Help.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
How did I miss all that? Oh, damn. Listen. Listen, you guys gotta give me a shot to kill stuff, okay?
As the Arisen commands, so must we abide. Show some haste.
I started to pick that up. Sheath our weapons. All right, Varsha, good. Kick in some booty.
I shall come at once, Arisen.
Hells yeah. We got to dash, bruh. We got to dash.
I'll grab this. It might be of use. suppose there can be no harm in bringing this along. We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
This is true. There's harpies up there. All right, let's go.
One might confidently call that a resounding victory. We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
What do we have here? Some copper ore.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Yes.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge. We must not let down our guard.
Alright, why is my guy heavy?
meant to slay the beasts if I cannot strike them. Get down here, you feathered fiends! Who are you? Come to aid me. See? Phil and Enrique sent you to watch my back, didn't they? It's not the first time I've caused them worry. But never mind. Is that all of them? Yeah. You have my thanks. I do not believe for a moment I could have slain those creatures without your help.
You're welcome.
I've only just enlisted, and when I thought this could be the end of me, I was paralyzed. You saved me this time, but I won't always be so fortunate. I'll have to train harder, till I have the confidence to face such beasts on my own. Well, I'd best be heading back. But I'll be sure to let my superiors know of your good deed.
Alright guys, I guess we'll let him live. Quest.
Now, our master beckons.
Of course.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat thrills to gathering items. Some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
Interesting. Let's go.
I assume you haven't forgotten the delivery we were to make here, Arisen?
We ought to make the delivery now. Lest it should end up lost or misplaced.
There's no great shock to me. Of it, we've already found what's needed here. It should be in one of our packs. Right, I see. That's a relief.
That's everything assembled. A job well done, if I do say so myself.
Oi, did you need something?
This is from Sir Geoffrey, is it? Let's have a look, then. Fine. He wants these as well, does he? Why should I have to do all this on my own? I've got plenty to... And make haste! I would depart for the encampment. Well, go on. You know...
can also prioritize the inventory you want materials to be taken from first.
Know what we're looking for, but not where it is. I suppose there's naught for it but to start searching.
Dope. That's what's up. Okay, we're gonna give Varsha 2. One. There we go. And that's how we do that.
Everything on the list. What say we lighten our packs by delivering it all to Sir Marcus? A person of import, I take it. Very well. I will lead the way.
How goes it?
Dropkick him in the face.
On the list yet? Brilliant! I knew I could care. Take this, I'll be heading back to the encampment now.
Now that we've delivered the items on the list, I suppose we ought to report back to Sir Geoffrey.
I know where that person can be found, Master. This way.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
Okay, so whenever they have the hand, it's to show you where you need to go.
Good. We're here.
Oi, many thanks for passing on that list to Marcus for me. As I hear it, you even assisted him in gathering the supplies. Anyway, you've been a great help. I hope I can count on you.
Our efforts have seen the encampment resupplied, and Sir Geoffrey with one less care. A good deed all round. Splendid.
Where's that one guy at?
Our road was a long one.
Hail, friend! Many thanks for aiding Ocado. T'was a relief to see him return, and none the worse for wear.
Aye, that it was. The poor sod might not have made it back alive had you not intervened.
T'was a bit too early for him to be seeing actual combat. That much was made well clear. We'll be extending his training period. The instructors here are well known for whipping recruits into shape with their group.
Speaking of training regimes, I must admit I've half a mind to ask you to join us. We could use someone with your experience.
Well, now, it's just another day. Same as the one
afore. Best of heading home.
Well met. I always have a warm welcome for a customer.
Oops.
Much obliged.
I do so enjoy stocking up on supplies. I hope our coin purse is. And too much lighter.
It is as you say.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side.
The sun climbs high.
Not my duty.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be enough.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim goes to waste.
Well done.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Oh my God, turn around. Did they just fucking high five? That's dope. I thought I saw them kill somebody.
We have found the material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time. A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Pick some where? Says that there's some type of crystal here, but I don't see it. Oh, material. Okay.
Ooh.
Well, I shall return. A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Oh, it's up top. Yeah, we can try. Be on guard. Good place for an ambush.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
What's yours is yours. I need not take from you.
Yes, Master.
I seem to recall there being a treasure chest in this area when I...
Retreat, then? Let us defer to the Arisen's judgment.
It is as you say.
I say it. We trounced our foe well and true.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
One can see far to the distance from here.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
You have my support. I'd wager there's aught to be found here. We ought to take a closer look.
Find one here.
A splendid discovery.
Ha! I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
I am in awe of your powers of detection.
That's a good find right there. That was a good find right there. Thank you.
Good on you for being so observant.
Could head north, but we really need to head south. Alright. Just to be safe.
Common reward. Frustratingly so.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
Hey. Give me that. Forgotten rift stones can be found at various locations throughout.
On me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty.
Alright, now with that, let me see here. Combine.
I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
This is rather thrilling.
Alright. If the Risen has a camping kit, they can pitch their tent by the remains of a campfire found at set spots throughout the wilderness, much like staying at an inn in town. Resting at a campsite restores the party's health and stamina, recovers lost gauge, and adventurers who seldom return to town should be sure to keep a camping kit in their packs. Least exhaustion overwhelm them. Camping also affords the opportunity to grill meat, granting a boost to certain stats. Upon consumption, the finer the quality of the meat, the greater the increase you can expect. Before setting up camp, it would be prudent to eliminate any foes lurking nearby. Neglecting to do so only heightens the chance of an ambush while your party is at its vulnerable. Cancel. Alright, let's do a look around. Let's do a quick look around. Light your lanterns. It's starting to get dark. Can't be doing that to me, man. I almost thought I was gonna fall off. Alright, we're looking good. I don't think there's any monsters nearby. I think we're pretty good. Okay. Achievement unlocked, went camping. Rest till morning, equip skills. I don't think I have any other skills. Yeah, I don't have any other skills. Okay.
The greatest luxury.
Is there aught this pawn might do for you? I'll serve with redoubled vigor this day. I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. Where ought we to go now?
Tis the time of day when cities and towns hum with the rhythms of life.
I love how you're named after a sword. Excuse me.
Is there aught this pawn might do for you?
As I understand it, it is boorish to speak when you've naught to say. So I shall hold my tongue.
Hmm? Oh, I didn't see you there. I suppose I was preoccupied with my...
You so eager to chat with me? I thought we did enough of that on the...
Speak your will, and... Methinks we've earned a brief repose.
Where to next, Arisen?
This is a nice fire. Oh, that's pretty dope. That looks fucking delicious.
Let's only get some rest. I'm
not sure I could face a trek with my belly so full.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure.
A good sleep does wonders.
Come, we've much to be getting on with. A new day, a new perspective.
Did we forget anything back here? Ooh, that's what I need to do. Give it to her. Alright, let's go kill some goblins. I don't like how my guy's arms kind of fling back and forth as he's running. I have to change that.
Not a foe in sight.
A brief respite is naught to decry.
Surprise.
I think that's so fucking cool that after a battle they fucking do the whole high five stuff, dude. That's so sweet. That's so kick ass, dude.
I cannot fall to prowess.
You might join the fight yourself.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients. No harm in picking a few.
It's a good place to build.
Avoid flame at any cost, Arisen. You have been doused in oil.
I'll be alright.
Mastered that attack, we would be invincible.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! See what we got here. That's pretty dope. Definitely harpies up there. Let's see here. Combine. At some point, we gotta head back so I could drop some of this stuff off.
No dawdling. The Arisen calls. Right, the enemy's ranged attack, but the one who will sooner fell. Most impressive, Master.
Keep up like that. That is him enough.
Outstanding.
Trounced our foe, well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle. One never can have too many of these. Let us take care when and how we put them to use. My pack's grown rather heavy.
If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry some things for you.
Thank you.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
It is an exciting discovery, but we ought not to lose our heads.
Is there nothing we can do about this obstacle?
If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aid. I would gladly be of aid, Rosa. Pray, allow me to open yon chest. What are you doing? We've not been given leave to rest yet.
I'm well aware of that, thank you.
I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items.
An ideal location for an ambush. Be on your guard that the enemy may not surprise you.
None of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each choose. Jack of all trades is a master of none.
Shall we see if there's
all to be found?
things. Where's the other wolf? Right there. Did I get everything up here? Yeah, I did.
This is generally used as a material.
Miners posing. I think this would be a good spot. What was that?
The flicker of a shadow, the gleam of an eye, the echo of a footfall. If we hone our senses, no foe shall escape us. Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's shadows pass.
It's floating right there on your shields. It's weird.
Well, it's a video game. It's not real life.
It's, you always told me that it's based off the real life. Whoever designed it to be in play. But it's okay. Just my opinion. My importance.
Let me get that.
Stab him in the butt. There we go.
Oh god! Help!
You a hoe.
God, get the fuck up! Oh my god. Stunned him. Grab hold of a foe while standing by, making contact. Once you hold on to the enemy, you can push or pull them to draw their focus or knock them off balance. Whoo! Blocked it.
I
Oh my god, get the fuck up. It is not that fucking dramatic. Oh my god, who? Stop! With the fucking tutorial bullshit. Get the fuck out of the goddamn way. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna fucking die. Fuck up. Get me out of this fucking corner. Woo! Jeez. Listen here, bitch. Shut up.
Fighting big one. Giant.
Probably because it is.
It will be amazing if the forest is like real.
What?
I said if this the game, you know, the forest right here, it'd be like awesome to explore if it's real.
There's rare real forests all throughout the world. Yeah, they do.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself. Gwen, I want to learn magic, please. This again, child. You know full well your father has forbidden it.
Random people in the middle of the forest.
Why not turn your aspirations elsewhere?
I thought you were playing with your friends.
No, I'm playing by myself.
Why not you always take your father's side? I'd have thought you'd understand the language better than anyone.
You're
so right.
I'm doing commentary because I'm recording. Shouldn't she be cooking? It's already 4:30.
I know, I saw that. I just woke up to the game. It was actually fun watching it. I mean, I never think about it until like. I did watch you sometime, but nowadays the game that you play is like very attracted to my eyeballs.
That's not how you actually say it, but okay.
I mean, I'm trying to find a more better one, but I can't find it, so I just put it that way. You know what I mean, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, it doesn't seem like there's much here.
Like, you're, like, professionals already playing games. I must say, in my experience. All the gamers that I see so far. She's not a YouTuber, people, you know. I'm just saying, like, regular people.
Oh.
Yeah. You might be better than a YouTuber, huh? Too. You back to the...
I have things to do, don't mind. But if she's there,
then who's there? It's a trap.
requires a lot of fucking time to play it. And I don't have a lot of time between waking up, taking the dogs out, and then fucking going to work.
Of course. Well, you have 40 hours coming up.
Since there's something here.
The room is so warm here. I'm not saying it's cold out there, I'm just getting up in the shower, so. Even though I took a warm shower.
Honey, quiet. You're talking way too much.
Then I shall remain by your side.
Talking to myself.
Oh, what does this say? Shall we take a closer look?
What does what say?
Now, what might that be?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
Kiss. Where's your gun?
In my door. I wear a dress. I don't have anywhere to put. I don't have a belt yet. But I show up to my coworker today. They never steal real guns. For these people. A female, you know, we're not allowed to touch what our husband was.
We ought to keep it.
So they said, oh my god, it looks heavy. Like, it looks like a toy, but it's heavy. I was like, I mean, yeah, it's a gun. It is real, so.
See?
Did you rest back?
It's about time. Nice part.
Those are open.
Here's a surprise.
Doesn't matter.
Close it.
I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Love you too. How far north are we? You're fairly far north. Thank you.
is a glad thing we rested well. We must not let down our guard.
What the fuck is that sound? I'm fucking here. Varsha, get over here. Here. Thank you.
on your part. There are innumerable corners where an enemy might conceal themselves. Keep your eyes peeled.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. Learning gripping against the world.
Thank you.
Move, Danielle. Jeez. Y'all don't move.
Sunset draws near.
Years pricked. It will be difficult to pinpoint distant foes by sight alone.
No purchases to be made today, I see.
I just heard the shopkeeper. Browsing is enough to scratch the itch in my head.
If you're looking for lodgings, and if you'd like to change your location.
If you're looking for lodgings, and if you'd like to join.
world is our pleasure.
Should your plan grow overflowing, I'll lie on your own by spreading it out among all.
Thank you. I am, but I gotta start getting ready to fucking go.
What bike?
Woman. Shut the door! Jesus!
We are to part so soon then. ask. You will visit me again someday.
My dude looks like a beast. I don't want to go into work.
Excellent. You must be the one. Match myself as description. I'm glad I found you. The ruler of Vermont, currently convalescing in the capital, became arisen here in this very village. If you claim the same, then word must be borne to the capital. I dispatched a missive before coming here, though I doubt the mass can be set up without your presence. Would you be willing to accompany me to the capital? If you truly are arisen, you will be received. Forgive me. I scattered my soldiers in a bit of fun. I would not depart without them. We shall have to wait till they are reassembled. Come to think of it, Sir Leonard was asking after you as well. Mayhap now would be a good time to speak with him.
We may benefit from pursuing the information.
Master,
my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm on your side.
A single bolt from it would carry tremendous lethal force.
This could grant us an edge in battle if we use it well.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
He told me all about your debt. Now tell me, are you registered with the guild? Perhaps you're registered, but registering with the guild will grant you access to specialized training.
Should we ask around?